The Trinamool Congress is demanding immediate arrest of Gautam Adani for these scams which were earlier exposed by the Hindenburg Research report. The total amount of scam goes up to ₹1 lakh crores, which is a huge amount, and huge dues to LIC, public sector undertaking, to the tune of 36,000 crore, and exposure to State Bank loan is 27,000 crores, and State Bank is the biggest nationalized banks. We demand that the government take immediate steps in this matter and move against Mr. Gautam Adani.